Hello everyone, welcome to the class. We are going to perform the practical under which we are going to do the activity related to the separation of the plant pigments, that is chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B, xanthophyll, carotenoids. So here are the requirements, and before that we need to know what is this technique. We are going to use the paper chromatography to separate out these components. As it is the convenient method, it is the fastest way, and the use of the material is very less in that, and we'll be getting the results fast also. So we'll use the paper chromatography to separate the components. So for that, what we need the chromatography paper. Okay, Wattman paper number 1. This is the chromatography paper. Afterwards we need the solvent. Solvent should be organic in nature. We can use ethanol, we can use acetone, and we can use the mixture of them also. Fine. We need the plant part, that we are using the fresh leaf of the spinach. ठीक है, so हम इनको further chop करके grind करेंगे, extract इसका बनाएंगे. We need the pestle mortar to grind this. We need the scissor, we need scale, we need measuring cylinder, and we need chromatography jar. ठीक है, जिसमें हम इसको place करने वाले हैं. So first of all, what we are going to do, we are going to finally chop these. We'll just remove the midribs and chop the leaf into fine pieces. After chopping, we'll add the acetone, and we can even use the sand also for grinding. A small amount of it also we can add into it, but we'll avoid that part. Okay, we are going to use the acetone. हम इसमें mix करेंगे, ठीक है? और ठीक है, near about 5 ml of that acetone we are going to add. Now we will grind this. Okay, take out the extract of it. ठीक है, finally इसको grind करेंगे. For better grinding, we can add the sand also. Grinded, finally converted that into the paste. Now we're going to take this strip as per the height of this jar. Okay, so we'll cut it this much. Fine. Now we are going to mark on it. This much thin strip we can take, this much is fine, and above 2 cm we'll put a mark and we'll make a notch of it. Okay, now with the help of this capillary we'll place the drop of this extract which is obtained from after grinding. So we'll repeat this 4 or 5 times. Okay, we'll let it dry. ठीक है. इन दिस वे वी हैव प्रिपेयर्ड दिस स्ट्रिप. ओके, नाउ टू प्रिपेयर द solvent which we are going to use during this paper chromatography. As I have told you, we can use purely ethanol, so near about 20 ml of ethanol we can use. Okay, by using the measuring cylinder we'll measure it. Okay, we have taken 20 ml. So, we'll pour into this. We have tied one thread over it so that the paper can be placed on. Okay, so we'll see the length of this. In this way, we'll be marking this much. इस वे से फोल्ड करके इसके ऊपर ऐसे स्टैंड करते हैं, ठीक है? And we'll place the watch glass on. Okay? We'll rest it for 20 minutes. After resting, we'll be obtaining the result like this. Okay? This is the final result. We have obtained the different pigments. You can see the yellowish one also, greenish one also. In that way, all the pigments which are present in the leaf of the plant, this is the spinach we have taken, so they get separated. Okay, so this is the method by which we have separated the components of the pigment of the plant. Right?